Hello, it's B. Welcome if you're new here. Welcome back if you're not. We will be continuing Cult of the Lamb today. I know I need 16 followers. No, 20 followers. And right now I have 15. So hopefully soon. Oh! Interesting. Does that do it everywhere? It does. I was wondering what was gonna happen after I got all the upgrades. I know I needed those 4 bars for something, but also gotta build a statue to show that I killed the guy, you know? I need to go get the last of the go get the eye of the witness. The witness eye. I thought that was how I broke there. No, you know what? Like, that's how I do it. But I just couldn't do it right. That's okay. I'm just here for mushrooms. Thank you. My goodness. I forget what the hat does. Do we know? I'm not gonna do it because I need the followers, but... Oh shit. So that was 16. How many mushrooms do I have? Oh, I have enough. Cool. No! That's all right. We still have the mushrooms that we need. So so that's all that matters. Damn it. I'm gonna see if I can buy another pick. You sons of bitches. How dare they do that? Okay, let's see here. So we have 14, 15, I think. Okay, I think I'm gonna go this way. Because I'm just gonna try and like speedrun get followers. I hate the dagger. Not really trying to get supplies, just followers. Rough. Okay. I could get 2 followers this way. Why is he only here for 8 coins? He looks fine. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave. Okay, how many followers do I have now? Oh, what's that? What do I do with this? Oh. Does that have something to do with the new DLC? I have no idea. 17 followers. 20. They should be comfy by the time they're here, you know? Except not really, because these will break. I'm gonna build all these and then I'll be right back. Yuck. Relic this way. I love this one. It's so good. See here. Go this way because this is like the safest way. Easy enough. So this is 18. Thank you. probably could go ahead and leave because I don't have anything past this, actually. I have a lot of hearts, though. That's crazy. You should be back tomorrow. He's old, which is fine. We're just ignoring all of the the guys who want something.
Thank you.
I don't know. Should I wait? No. I guess the answer is yes. No. No. Shit. I forgot the chest. Oh, I see. So this is 19. Go ahead and get a relic and then, well, I guess I could just leave now. Honestly. I'm just trying to free the one who waits, man. Go. The spider does not have someone for me. I have plenty of money for it now. So many crusades in one video. I didn't think I was gonna get an achievement for collecting 20 followers. That scared me. Maybe I should have saved before I did this. That's okay. What's going on? I can't save now. I should have saved. That's okay. Dodge, damn it. Dodge. Okay. Got him. Oh. Hello, Blue Heart. tried to dodge. Oh shit. Come on. I almost got him. Got him. Haha. I do think myself safe. Okay, let's see what he does. Damn it. Do I still get to fight him if I don't have that many followers? I wonder. Oh, I still have 20. Okay. Let's try that again. Yeah. I wish I'd gotten a drink before this. Okay, cool, I can pause. Pretty good. Pretty easy. Okay, here we go. Get right up next to him. Vulnerability. Stop running away. Didn't happen last time. Dodge. Did I do it? I wasn't paying attention to the bar. I did. Yes. Well. What's going on? Oh my goodness. Oh no. Disgusting. Okay, so when I is defeated. Goodness, I did it? Aw, look at him! Well, that was fun. What happens now? Did I just have him as a member? Oh, I've unlocked permadeath mode. Impenitent mode? I wonder what that is. Oh, I can't change his form? He's kind of cute though. That's fine. Worship me, you little shit. Oh, I have devotion again. Hmm. Interesting. I'm curious as to what the penitent mode is. Like, I feel like it's self-explanatory, but also I'm curious. I'll probably do that in the next episode. But for right now, this one's probably going to be long enough. And then I also still have to get the Eye of the Witness, so I'll do that in the next episode too, I think. But for now, that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video. And I will see you next time. Bye!